Let's welcome Christopher Moot Poole.
So I imagine most everybody in this room knows 4chan already, and it's probably affected you in some way, potentially inappropriately. And so, you know, the culture on 4chan is, you know, spreads far and wide.